All right, that's enough. Today is not about you two. Today is about Howard and Bernadette and me. I want to thank you for allowing me to be your maid of honor. I also want you to know that I will be happy to do it again if this marriage craps out.
There are a lot of little kids here. On the bright side, every six-year-old there was jealous of my tiara.
From the first moment in that coffee shop, I knew that there was something special between us. And if anybody tells you you can't, don't listen.